Don't worry about them.
How am I supposed to do that?
Just don't let them get to you.
Yeah, I know. It's just hard.
My name is Shadow.
Jasmine.
Why are you even talking to me?
Just trying to make you feel better.
How'd it go?
It went.
Not well, I see. I guess I was right. I should have done it.
I got it. I just need her to trust me.
And?
So she doesn't hate herself.
What? She needs to hate herself for what she did. Everybody hates her.
She needs to feel like people don't want her.
Dead?
Yeah. Let me finish. You go clean yourself up.
Stay down.
Thanks for cheering me up. Do you want to come over today?
Yeah.
It looks familiar.
Yeah.
blood.
What are you going to do, call the police or something?
I can't tell the police because they have no evidence to tell who have done this, and I can't tell my parents.
Why not?
Because I told my parents everyone's being nice to me, and if I tell them that this happened, they would homeschool me, and I'll never talk to anyone ever again. I can't tell them because if I tell them, they're going to stay away from their business trip, and I want to be alone.
I think I should go.
No! No, I need you to stay!
What'd you say?
I got the plan figured out.
Jasmine thought the box was sent by someone who hates her.
The whole town?
The whole town doesn't hate her.
Well, they should. She bullies someone till they kill themselves.
Well, yeah, I know. I'm not stupid. She was my cousin. Of course I know.
Well, your cousin's dead now.
Jasmine's gonna die tonight.
Pamela, would you like to be this for Halloween?
No, it's way too scary.
Would you like some chocolate milk?
Yes, please. Jasmine, can we drink this chocolate milk in your room?
Sure. Get in, tummy. Let's go.
Thank you, Jasmine.
You're welcome, Pamela.
Gentlemen, I think you forgot the mask upstairs.
We'll get it when we're done with this, okay?
Okay.
Actually, I'll go to the bathroom and then I'll come back down and bring the mask. Okay, Pamela?
Okay.
Where's the mask? Where I left it here just a few minutes ago.
Oh well.
Pamela?
for a hop.
One more cup of coffee before I go.
Another party. I'll just come home when everyone's gone.
And to Jesus, yeah, I'll to crawl back home. Cause I know.
Mom, could I have a friend come over while you guys are gone?
How can we make the house any more messier than it is?
Okay, thanks, Mom. Hey Shadow, do you want to come spend the night at my house tonight? Meet me at the park tonight and we can talk about what happened. Okay, bye.
She said, my clothes are too matching. She said, cats aren't appropriate. It's dog's day. You have to wear a dog. So rude, and I hate her.
Oh my gosh, I think I can't even walk.
Where's your house?
Oh. Yeah, my mom and dad went on like a cruise where they were having a going away party. I don't know, why is it so messy? Shadow, you can go downstairs and I'll clean up this mess.
Okay.
My family doesn't know what to pick up. I think I'm this late. Thank you.
I'm like, so this is okay.